Hi guys! Morning, evening, hello, hello Eric, hello Magic Fan. Hi Cody, hi Maui, hi Hybrid. Arpul, hello, Arpul Nero, hello, how you doing? There she is. There I am. Hello. How you all today? One day she will do the re. I do re. I do re sometimes. I think we're all set up now, right? Everything's good, right? Everything sounds good. Need some water. Hi, Dan. How are you? You haven't heard the re yet? You guys been up to lately? You want me to re? Feels too early to re. Well, thanks. How are you? Doing much better. I mean, I slept all day yesterday, pretty much. I felt so drowsy. Like I could not stay awake. But I got a little bit done, so that made it a little bit better. And tonight I'm gonna finish everything tonight. You're at work, so you're being sneaky again. Keep being sneaky, don't get in trouble. Super Mario, hello. You try copying Oak? Yeah, the comfy, the one with the blanket is a tier 2 emote. We all ring. Today's question of the day is an important one. What is something positive that has happened to you this week so far? Glad you're feeling better. Thanks, Dan. The pile of clothes, it still needs fixing. Like, I still need to put them somewhere. But I clean up my cupboard a bit, but now it's full. I still don't know where to put the clothes. I have too many clothes. Because I've been through so many sizes, like losing weight and gaining weight, and like they kind of fit, but they kind of don't. I don't know. Freddie, hello. You'll be bouncing in and out. You're at work. Hop in and out. All right. Have a good day of work, and hope you enjoy listening to the stream while you're in here. You guys, ready for what? For Oak? Hubbard. Did I find Narnia? Almost. Almost. I'll show you what I've done with my clothes. I still have to find someone to put it through. Oh, I put them on a clothes rack. And there's still a table there. I still need to dismantle the table because that's where the cage is going. Damn you, Oak, why? Oh, I got up earlier today too. Progress. You have half an hour early. You'll be working on emotes and streaming again sometime in the near future. That'll be good, Oak. Be good when you get back. Not enough room for your bed. Are we getting bunk beds? I don't know if I like bunk beds. I would feel like the top bunk is gonna fall down on the bottom one and then crush the person. You have a lot on your plate now with stocks. Stocks take up like your whole day. I don't know how much time it takes. Hey door, hello. Whoa. Magic Man. Oh my god, 2700. 2700 bits. Thank you so much. And shared reward of 25 hours in chat. If you got something from Magic Man, make sure you thank him. Magic Man, thank you so much. You deserve it. Thank you. Just be yourself. Oh, that's a cute emote. And thank you for the water. As you mentioned, 2700, thank you. It means so much. Thank you so much. What a great start to the stream. Having all you guys in here and then the 2700. Be yourself. I'd really appreciate it. What's a low float stock? Is it okay if I call you baby cakes? I don't know about that, Fedor. Maybe just stick to a rabbit. Might pop next week. Well, hopefully it works out for you guys. Yeah, I mean, I trade lately, but hopefully next week. Being too busy, I completely understand. I've been super busy. Need more beer. Me too. I haven't had a beer in. I didn't think we had a beer last week, did we? I mean apple juice. It's apple juice. Bring me apple juice. Yeah, we didn't have any last week. Make sure to have one this week. Black Knights fan, hello, how are you? And Lynx Plays Live, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in to Rabbitville. Whereabouts you from, Lynx? Alright, everything's falling here. I got too many cords. I need to get wireless earphones. I was looking at them last night, but I don't know which ones to get. Not enough cords. I was, you know, like the ones that clip, like, so these are in-ear earbuds with a mic, right? You know those ones that clip like over your ear, they hook over your ear, the wireless, but they got like a wire just like behind them. I was thinking that like for exercise as well, for streaming and exercise. Versus the ones that just sit in your ear that look like they'll fall off if you move. But they're like all off brands, and I don't know if they're gonna be any good. I think the sound will be fine, but maybe not the mic, which I guess isn't too important. I can just use my other headphones for the mic, for the phone. Nothing bad's happened, but I can think of, can't think of anything positive either. You can't think of anything positive, Dan. Hi, Clive. How have you been? Yes, it's an RR stream. Dan, what about what you did the other day that put a smile on my face? Like a big smile. Use some protein powder. Like, you need to go buy some, or you need to make some. You just bought some protein powder or headphones? Yeah, question of the day is name something positive has happened this week. I know, at least in America, well, in Australia actually, like, so America, the riots and coronavirus has been getting worse. And in Australia, in Victoria, the coronavirus has also been getting worse. So I thought we could do some positivity. Just followed you on Insta. Thank you, Lynx. Thank you so much. What did Dan do? Tell us, Dan. Dan donated quite a bit to us last week. Well, it was this week. And it's very appreciated. If protein powder, just need to mix it. Oh, okay. Oh, you bought protein powder. What protein powder did you buy? Did a push up every day this week. Well done, Moyu. A lot of people don't even do. One, I did one push up. Not a proper push up. I was in plank. I don't remember I was in plank. And I thought I'd try to do a push up. I didn't get very far. I haven't done a push up in ages. I haven't exercised in ages. Something positive that happened this week. Got to see you. Oh, that's sweet, my dear man. Independence Day coming up. That's an absolute win. What do you guys do for Independence Day over there? Freedom Day. You were thinking Monday to Friday, not the weekend. Oh, okay. Was that all the way on, was that on Saturday night? That's a long time ago. It feels like it was just like a few days ago. Just to get out of bed. You did a push up in bed to get out of bed. Did you push up or push the world down? Don't have push ups in your day to last a lifetime. I feel like that sometimes too. Like with insanity. Oh my god, so many push ups. Hello, Savage. Another Aussie girl. Do you know a lot of Aussies? How you doing? Welcome in. Are you Aussie too? We mostly celebrate the birth of our country by blowing up small parts of it. Nice. Oh, fireworks. Might have gone a little crazy last Saturday night stream. You did, Dad, and thank you so much. I loved it. It was very, very kind of you. You donated plasma today. That was positive. Oh, what blood type are you? Let's all share our blood type. So I'm O positive, and if I ever need a transplant, I need somebody who's also O positive. I'm not sh and I think O negative is universal, so maybe O negative is fine too. I don't know. Do we have any O's in chat? Magic Man's A positive. I was thinking of donating blood as well, but I don't know how to even do that, where to go. We don't get paid in Australia, as far as I know, for donating blood. Unlike America. You're up in Queensland. I love Queensland. You guys have so much better weather. It is currently raining here and freezing. Hi, Colonel, how are you doing? I just put your rabbit heart up just before stream. There it is. Thank you. Hi, Lion. How are you? You're O negative. Cody, you're O. Does that mean you guys can do transplants for me? I know, I'm pretty sure you can donate blood, but can you also do transplants? Like if I need a kidney? I don't know if you needed to be O positive or not. 0 2 hours or more the first time you go, as they may have some questions and forms you need to go over and a physical. Plasma is different than blood. Oh. You only take 30 to 45 minutes. You don't know your blood type, one day you'll find out. I thought they would have told you while you were there. You're universal, but you can only take the same O negative. You can only receive O negative. Anyone else nervous that Rob is lining up blood transfusions? I'm not, I swear. Hopefully you don't need blood. Oh, because yeah, you need somebody who's O negative. If it is BioLife new, they have a special for new members, get $600 for your first 8 visits. You get $600 for 8 visits of donating plasma. Where can I sign up for this? That's a lot of money. You in the market for some fresh blood? No, not today, but just in case. If I need it one day, I just want to know where to go. Oh, Murray, you have to like separate. I don't have links in chat, so you would have to separate that if you want to put it in the chat. Like, separate the dot. That's the secret to getting links passed in chat. You have any Mexican in you? Not that I know of. Why? I was thinking about doing that DNA test that tells you, everywhere, like what percentage of, you know, like got Europe or English in your blood. My parents did it, and my brother and sister did it. I didn't do it. X marks the spot again, your favorite. Just a Red Cross blood type website. Oh, okay. Tells you who you can donate to. You can only donate 2 times in 1 week. That's a lot in 1 week, though. Did you have any symptoms after donating? Like, did you feel faint or anything? Want some Mexican in my blood? You want to donate blood to me? And you donate 4 weeks straight to get it. Okay. Surely it would be the same as your sister and mom and dad. We were all like a little, like we all had different percentages. I'll just see the results again. Modified, hello. Welcome in. You were extra hungry, that's all. Well, at least your sister. Like, similar to my sister. Oh, like my brother and sister. I don't know. I should look at it again. I'm so innocent. What do you mean? I'm needing blood? Not today. But maybe in the future. Need that protein shake now. Alright. Enjoy making your protein drink. I had one. It was coffee. Coffee flavor. Scoop of protein powder, a scoop of no, what, a teaspoon. Teaspoon of instant coffee and a teaspoon of stevia. Have a great stream. Are you out today, Magic Man? Thank you, and thank you for the 2700, and thank you for coming in. Ravio needs a new location for those that I can get a blood from. Yeah, I need to group all you guys together and put you in like a house. So if I need blood first, I just go to your house and ask nicely for some blood. We have a whole week. Yes, asking nicely. We have a whole week. Oh no, a whole week. We have a whole month of Nintendo Online because I forgot to disable the 7 month free trial. So we should play Mario Maker 2 and Mario Kart quite a bit for 1 month. Should definitely race each other. Aussie, 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 oi, oi, oi. Hi, Green Blocker. I have a nice nose. Thanks. Yeah, asking nicely for my axe. What's wrong with that? Been playing the Switch farming game? No, what's that? Need to take my iron. You guys haven't taken any, like, I know how hard it is to remember to take how tablets. This is your reminder to take them. Well, the lid fell. To take them now. Oh, has this one been open? Yeah, I took this one already. This one is zinc with vitamin B. I mean, I got it mainly because I was looking for something with vitamin B6 in it. Also wanted zinc, so that came in handy. Hopefully it's enough vitamin B. It's 30 milligrams. I don't know how many I wanted. I said magnesium and manganese and vitamin A too. B6 helps you absorb zinc. Well, that's good. But I wanted 6 for energy and pain. Are you good? How are you? I'm good, Green Blocker. How are you? Work was rough today. What happened? Do you want to talk about it? All the B vitamins pretty good. Yeah, I was thinking about getting complex B, but I I probably shouldn't now that I've got like, I got B in multivitamins and B like in the zinc now. A lot of B's around. Some vitamins you can overdo, so need to be mindful of that. Yes, exactly, Moe. Hi Meg, how are you? B6 also helps you absorb magnesium. That's why another thing I can't have separate at the moment, magnesium. Because I got magnesium this like full strength, but you know, like I have too much magnesium in one day. So like if you had the magnesium that's in the zinc plus and the magnesium that's in the multivitamin, you might end up taking too much if you have like the full strength tablet as well. Kid had a temper tantrum and you had to protect a group of kids from getting hit by things. Oh well, why did he have a temper tantrum? As he was throwing metal water bottles, ow. Hope nobody got hurt really bad. Heading out tonight, so not terrible. Where are you going tonight, Meg? How do you keep winning slots, Oak? Are you rigging it? Loud and in charge. Oh my god, no one got hurt. Kenny, hello. How have you been? Sorry you were away for a while. That's totally okay. Been good? How you going? I'm going well. You have really bad aim. Well, that's good. That is good. Nobody got hit then. We all like that. I can't say y'all. Y'all like that party command. I can't do it. I mean, I did it, but it's hard. Y'all. Just heading to a bar and then to see what else is happening. I remember the last time I've been to a bar. I miss it. I've hardly ever been. So it's nice. It's nice to go out. What's your favorite cheese? Undecisive squirrel. I don't like cheese. I can't answer that question. Have you asked someone before? I feel like you have, and I said I haven't. I don't like cheese. You win a sauce by being a pure at heart. Aww. Hello, undefined Zagna. How you doing? Jason, hello. Look amazing, Rabbit. Thank you. Hope you're feeling well. No way anyone's going to catch you on slots now. Yeah, well, Emerald would have to do it quite, like, would have to play slots quite a bit now. How far ahead are you from Emerald now? Drish was on 4. I can't remember what Emerald is on, but He was on more than Drift, I know that. Been so busy, me too. Erasure Gamble, no Clive, don't encourage people to break the rules. You're sheriff, you're meant to be saying don't gamble. I can't believe it's the weekend tomorrow. This week's gone by too fast. Sorry, I've missed a couple of lives. That's okay, Jason. I totally understand. I've been so busy too. It's a long weekend for you guys. Nine to 9%. Yeah. And you wanna, well done. Just be careful there not to gamble all. Here's the llama. Not buried under clothes. His ears. I put the rabbit ears on him. They're still buried under clothes though. September 9th, 9-9, we all gamble 99. Yeah, you should do that. Now, is this the same llama or a new one? Oh, sneaky. It's the same one. That one's not dead and buried. What's been happening with your rabbit? Well, I'm getting my rabbit back from Melbourne and the room needs a lot of work done to it. Because if you let the rabbit out, like, he's gonna eat that bookshelf, he's gonna eat the easel behind me, he's gonna eat my bag, or eat the Xbox, put some teeth marks into it, all the cords underneath my desk, gonna eat them. I have a table there that I was using on my art station, and that's where the cage is gonna have to go, so I dismantled the table. Lots of work to be done. Yeah, he survived. He survived. He's alright. You love the llama, me too. It's the best. Best plush toy ever. Wings. So cute. Bad rabbit, yeah. I've had to replace a mouse before because he ate my mouse and electric blanket while it was turned on. I thought it'd be quick enough. Like, I thought if the rabbit came near me, I'd be able to quickly move my blanket, but I was wrong. I know not to have that turned on while he's out. So I'm going to be really cold when I let him out. So I'm going to be able to have the heater on or the electric blanket on. Basically, only get a rabbit if all your stuff is wireless. Exactly. Rabbits eat mice. Some do. Yep. What's his name? Nemo. Nemo. Here's a photo of him. He's a big, big rabbit. Oh yeah, and he eats beds as well. Like, every time I let him out, I have to take the doona off, I have to get rid of the pillows. I have to change the mattress. The mom bought this, it's like a comfy mattress topper. Like, it's really soft, and my rabbit likes going to the toilet on really soft beds, so I also had to change that over. Photo must be loading. Oh, it's not loading? I'm just seeing bouncing around streams. Well, that's the thing. I can't rabbit proof my room enough at the moment to have him out. Here's the photo for those that it wasn't loading for. I don't know why it wasn't loading. So I've got a network cable for the internet and it's running underneath the door from out where the router is in the kitchen. And into my PC, and I don't know if I can rabbit proof that. I need that in for streaming. Also the headset cord, the light, the lamp that's behind me. I don't know if I can even get this room rabbit proof to even let him out. Yeah, he's as big as a cat. You and your rabbit have something in common then. What, you ate mice too? Or you grew the toilet on the bed when it's comfy? That's the one. Really? Why? I would get a diaper if that's the case. It's so you don't have to change the bed often. Love your outfit. Thanks, Jason. Well, that will make my rabbit not feel as bad then, messing up the bed. Not alone. That would be a massive help, yeah. Diapers are so useful for adults and kids that need them. Can that be for the rabbit? He would eat it off. He eats his blanket that I have in the cage for him. He just eats everything. He's everything, yeah. Like if I got him a lead to walk him, he'd probably eat the lead as well. Are you getting him back tomorrow, Sunday? Sunday, I think. Are you okay, Ken? Crazy. You must be rigging it. Crazy. When did you say you're getting him back? Where is he now? He's in Melbourne. I'm getting back, I think, Sunday. I suspect he must be rigging it somehow. That's how possible. Slots are rigged. Yeah, slots is rigged. It's the only explanation. Security in his casino? Yeah, where's our security team? With family, kinda. Smile. I modified. You are security. Well, see, that's why it's rigged. That's why it's so rigged. Okay, it's time to eat because I didn't really eat much before stream. So that means it's words time. Guys, ready to play words? Got your brain on? Got your big brain on. Good. I don't have mine on. I'm gonna eat a banana to try and get mine working. With your partner? With my ex. I see the word meter. It's a trumpet there. Okay, apparently I don't say meter unless it's spelled differently. No. I have a putter. You left your brain in 2007. Yeah, mine's back in 2012. 2013. Next responsibility. Well, it's my rabbit. So it's more like he was like looking after it because I couldn't. But now he can't, so I have to. We got a lot of the big words. Why aren't we getting the four letter words? Type. You're so bad at this. That's okay. You don't have to play if you don't want to. Sit back and chat to me. We almost finished the whole board. Well done. Ranked to level 4. Oh, still some banana left. I don't know if I can eat banana on stream. The rabbit's gonna go crazy. It's his favorite food. Smells a banana. Rocket League time, have a good one everybody. Have fun playing Rocket League, Meg, thanks for coming in. You'll just watch, right, Jason? Your favorite, Nemo. Oak. Hi, how are you today? What have you been up to lately? Another five-letter word, probably starting with A or B. Everything has a time and place. What do you mean? What do you mean, Oak? Haven't done much, how about you? I was feeling pretty drowsy yesterday, so I kind of just slept all day. But I got some things done. Hi, Sharky. Hope you're doing well. What's banal? Or bianal? What is that? I almost knocked my glass over. Get your money back. It should be Sunday. Which is good because the room isn't pretty yet. I spent it all waking, whenever I was awake yesterday, which wasn't for very long, trying to get the room ready. It won't let me have slot. Does that mean there's no tea? Yeah, exactly, Colonel. It should have slot. There's a fake letter. The fake letter must be T. I guess. Yeah, well, because T is fake, we can't have that word either. You can swim in Animal Crossing. That's pretty cool. Already have silk. I was gonna write mollusk, but I wasn't really sure what that word meant. I didn't write it. Can you play? Yeah, you just type the words in chat. If you see a word by rearranging those letters, just watch out for the fake letter, which is T for this one. How's the new Switch going? It's going good. All the Switch games are so hard though. Mario Maker, I'm so bad at it. Mario Kart, I don't know how to not come last. I haven't played the Just Dance yet. I haven't played that one yet. I have a feeling that one's gonna be my favorite. Hopefully, I'm not bad at that. Your rocket, thanks. I'm gonna use it as exercise. I think it'll be easy exercise to start off with since I'm not used to exercising. Okay, I can't have open, so one of them must be a fake letter. Could be the T. I mean the P. So, oh no, P is not fake. They've got peanut. Why can't I have open then? Oh, O is fake. There's no O. Ring Fit Adventure. Do you need a ring for that? Or does it come with it? Like, do you need a device other than Switch or just buy the game? It comes with it? Okay, I'll look into that. Thanks for the suggestion. Oh, we got 11 out of 11. If we can get more, we can skip some levels. My brain wouldn't have it. Couldn't think of anything. Oh, we're doing good. We're passing the levels. It's always good. Do you recommend a Switch? If you can afford it, like it's really expensive. It's like $500. If you like the Switch games and you want to play them, Colonel, back to jail for you. You're
Stop!
gambling all.
You violated the law.
You're gambling all in Robertville. Oh yeah, in Australia it's a bit more expensive. The good thing about it is that if you're lazy, you can just play it. You can play the game in bed, where it's warm and comfy. I think A is fake. Or let me have a gray. Ignore the A. We need two more. One more. Let me get one more. We're gonna fail. Quick, somebody save us. I don't know what to write. Damn. Well, we got up to level 11 that time. Award some points. Well done, Oak, Rabbit, Dan, Colonel, Meg, and Austin. One day we'll be at level 33. I thought you got it again there, Oak. That's okay, Jason. You guys did fine. Work. You back at work, Mario. Oh, where's the setting in the corner of my eyes? Annoying patients tonight. What are they doing? What are they doing that's annoying? You got lots of points. Let's look at the leaderboard. Whoa. Austin. Thank you so much for 3 months. Yay. Thank you so much, Austin. And welcome back down the rabbit hole. Thank you. Hi, Squinty. Austin, we need to do your rabbit hut. One guy keeps yelling at you to feed him or you. Oh. Cords. Sorry, it came out. That sounds terrible. Mario, that's terrible. How you doing, Squinty? Hi, Mike. Rabbit what? A rabbit heart. Hang on, I gotta get it from the drawer. kind of just, I was cleaning up my desk and I didn't bring them back out. I have a hat. I hope it doesn't throw anything at you, Mayo. How you doing, Mike? How you doing, Squinty? Hey, Nick. How you been, Nick? But you got Twitch to work. Austin. Do you want yellow, pink, green, or blue, Austin? Okay. You're okay just blobbing. Can't be bothered doing anything. It'd be like that sometimes. Peed out on chips dip and chocolate. Yum. What type of chocolate? What flavor dip? Thank you so much, Aston. I like, my favorite dip is spring onion dip. And my favorite chocolate is Tim Tams or Cat. Pretty good. Tired though, yeah, you don't know what's going on with it. But at least it works now, right? Hi, Pirate. Oh, amazing. Thanks. Why do I look different today than other days? This was our to-do list. I think we fixed the alert box. I did that, so I'll cross that off. So this piece of paper can disappear. We've done that now. It had protein bar on it, so I wanted to get rid of it. For now, yeah, hopefully it doesn't break again. Do we ever know what BF means? Yeah, drift, what was it again, guys? Blindfold. I need to do a blindfold run of ATS. That needs to go on my to-do list. I need to set that up. ATS. I'll write blindfold instead of BF. I wrote a G for a D, now it's all messy. Just wrote a new list and now it's already messy. That's the only DP. Really? The one I mentioned, spring onion, is the only one I eat too. I don't like any others. I used to like avocado. But when it has spring onion again, it's like, no, I have to have spring onion. Raffle time. What else needs to go on the to-do list? Am I forgetting to do anything else? After I get settled in, like with the rabbit stuff, I'll make podcasts a priority when you get started with them. What's the question, Austin? I was just wondering if there's anything else I had to write on my to-do list. What else am I forgetting? Wrap proof your room. Yeah, I do need to do that, but I don't need to write that down. I'm gonna do that today. I'm gonna do as much as that, much of that as I can today. I don't know. I don't know where to put my easel. I don't know where to put the bookshelf. I want my bookshelf, but I don't want the rabbit to eat the bookshelf. Where am I gonna put everything that's on the bookshelf? I need a bigger room. Bree. Hi, Ashley. Yeah, I need a bigger desk too. Well, I'm not sure a big desk would actually make much of a difference. I do have, it's a small desk, but I have a chest of drawers either side of it, which adds to the size of the desk. It's just not the same height. Hopefully you can get some more sleep before you stream tonight. Have you not been to sleep yet? Yeah, I would sleep. I slept all day yesterday. You guys can have my sleep. I pretty much slept. So I woke up at 2 p.m. Pretty much woke up at 2 p.m. yesterday. That was really bad. Then I went to bed really early too. I think. I can't remember what time I fell asleep actually. Then I had like a 3 hour nap at 7, like 7 to 10. And oh, then I couldn't fall asleep till 7 a.m. Maybe it wasn't a lot of sleep, maybe it was just a lot of naps. Sorry, I got disconnected. Welcome back, Jason. How you been, Ashley? If you guys know how to fix sleep schedules, like I'm struggling. I'm really struggling. I don't know what to do. Probably, I think the best way would be if I woke up really early every single day, force myself to be tired so that I fall asleep early and stay asleep. How do you force yourself to wake up early though? I've always to wake up early on Sunday because of the rabbit, so that's already forcing me. You guys don't mind if I rock up to stream tired, right? And be a zombie. I'm tired anyway, so it wouldn't be much difference. Went on an exercise spree. An exercise spree? You went, does that mean you did just a bunch of exercises over out of nowhere? How did that go? You didn't go to bed till like 7, 8 this morning and now have to be an adult. I hope you're not feeling too sore from exercise, Ashley. Whenever I go on an exercise spree, it means I haven't exercised in ages and I just do a whole bunch of exercises that my body probably wasn't ready for. Went well, feel pumped, awesome. That's good, that's good. You dread going back to bed, wondering how long it may take to actually fall asleep. Same. It could take 5 hours and it's scary. It's a scary thought. And you just lay there. I mean I watch shows while I'm laying there trying to fall asleep. And when I feel like ready, then I'll close the lid and like not look at it. Yes, what is something that's been positive for you this week, Sharky? Me being here. Aw. That's sweet, Ashley. That sounds good right now. I know. I didn't get much sleep. I feel like the bed is calling me. So that means we should play a game to wake up. Nothing? What do you mean nothing, Sharky? You can write that on your list of positive things now. You got a hug from a rabbit. You're like staring at your heart on the wall. I'm glad you like it, Dad. I just put it up before stream. It's good that we can see it from here too. In fact, everyone can have a hug from Rabbit. Rabbit hugs everybody in stream. If you guys haven't had anything on your list for the positive things that has happened to you this week, you can write that one down. All right, let's set up the switch. Hopefully the controls is charged. It should be. We need this one and hide this one. I should have a separate overlay for this, I think. You've been cooking for 4 days in a row, so that's nice. That's good. That's good, Sharky. Think we should do a cooking stream? Cook rabbit? No, cooking rabbits. And your PC is your PC dead? Somebody from jail? No. Let's turn the switch on. Where did I put the controller? Oh, here it is. Something positive has happened to me today. I mean, this week. You guys. The fact that you guys come in and come in to say hello. Duck is good too. We might be able to cook duck. I got Mario Maker in there, so play Mario Maker. Mario Maker to change category. Work again. Okay. What happened? Where to go? Is it because I didn't press the button in time? I did, didn't I? Oh, where'd we had it. What am I doing wrong? I press A to continue. Internet connection lost because the console entered sleep mode. Why are you going to sleep? Okay, I think it's working now. Hi, Courage. Welcome in. How are you? So, if you guys don't have a quest for me to do, I'll just add a random one. How's this game? It's really hard for me because I'm not used to platformer games. Killer rate 10%. No, let's find an easy one. Okay, so detailed search. Sharky, why did you gamble all? Not allowed. Me jail Sharky. How do I? How do I get the easy ones? Difficulty. Okay, we'll try normal. Difficulty normal. Have you been able to get any practice? No, I've been too
Stop!
busy.
You violated the law.
Thanks for jelly Sharky, Dad. Hey, Fade, how are you? How have you been? It's got a low clear rate for this too, though. That sounds like it's gonna be hard. What are we looking at here? Like, go down here. Do I eat that star? I don't think I eat that star. Do I need that red cake? This is hard. This isn't normal. This is hard. Request bail. You can ask for it. You might not get it. But we got the no. Think this stuff makes you invincible. Definitely get it done. Stop, please. But need this red key too? Or is this like an alternative key? Why can't I make that jump? Got it. So well. Do you think maybe we only need the one red key, not all of them? I'll try just getting one and see what happens. Like, we'll go to the door. How do we get to the door? These things will start popping up so I can see how to get there. Jumped into Once you get the star, run and kill as many ghosts as possible. That's a good idea. Hi JR, how are you? It almost got me. Kill as many ghosts as possible. They won't come get me. Come back! Aww. Can I have another star? Hi, Vu. Good, JR. That's good. What are you up to this weekend? This weekend. What are you going on this weekend? So for the rub cooking stream, I'm making stew chops of russet. There's no rub cooking stream. Oh, star. Okay, go, go, go. And I think I need to aim for the one that keeps getting me. Oh my god. I need to aim for the one that keeps getting me. I can jump. And it counted. Going back to work. I hope you have a good day at work, Boo. Mario Maker. Yes, it's Mario Maker. Need two raspberry eater, yeah. We're not gonna eat rabbit. Okay, so we do need all the keys. Right. Oh, this is it. There's a. It shows you how many keys are left over there. I didn't see that before. This ghost is the one I have to kill next time. We keep hitting it. It's pretty dark over here. You mean like it's overcast? Or it's nighttime? Where are you from, JL? Glad you're playing it. When you get the hang of it, it isn't so bad. You're back again. Alright. I hit the ghost. Hi, Yahoozy. How have you been? Okay, get it now. Get this ghost. Got him. That's good. Now just need to get this key. Thank you for the host. Hamilton comes out today. What's Hamilton? What game is that? Doing okay? What are you playing for the weekend, Hoozy? Gotta work on those jumps. Definitely. If you guys have Mario Kart, I can get that set up for later today as well. Like after Mario Maker, because I do have a month. I forgot to cancel the subscription. I want to take advantage of having the subscription so I can play with you guys. Does it mean I can't play Mario Maker after the subscription ends? So how do I do this jump properly? Do I like go down and then up? It didn't work. Up? That one worked. It's a Broadway show. They did really well. Oh, cool. You're Hispanic, but you also speak English, and it's pretty dark over here in Houston. Oh, okay, so it's nighttime. Mario Kart would be fun. Do you have it? No plans. It's kind of relaxing though if you've got no plans. It means you don't have to like do anything. You cancel your Disney Plus after the Mandalorian. No, can't, $10 a month. You're waiting for the Obi-Wan series to come out. Is that Star Wars? How do I get in here? Maybe I could just like go all the way up. No. Your brother has your Switch. Which direction? I am. Look. See, my thumb was pointing that way. Hey, Loopy. But I can jump there, but I couldn't do the other one. I can do it when it's tall. Maybe we'll be able to drop down. Okay, how do we. I don't. The mushroom's bad, right? Hi, Mike! How are you? Mushroom isn't bad, really? Are you sure? Wait, the mushroom's gonna be fine. You're not gonna make me kill myself. It'll make you taller, okay. Put your name on the Switch because I have the Switch too. It should be Relativity Rabbit or just Rabbit. Well, exclamation Switch is my Switch code. I can't do the little jumps. Can't do it. What do I find? Another way. We should be able to win now. Nothing's gonna kill us. I just have to figure out these little jumps. Great, how's things? Things are good, Mike. It's good practice for understanding how jumping works. It is. I think this is the jump that a lion got us to do the first time I ever played Mario Maker, and I couldn't do it. I had to do like a running jump or something. No, how did I do it? I don't even remember how I did it. No rabbit kebabs. I don't understand. Push over closer to the level you're leaping onto. That's what I'm pretty close here. I don't think I'd get any closer. It's 1981 all over again. Hi, kidda. What do you mean 1981? Switch command didn't work? Oh, murder rabbits didn't. Yeah, no. Oh, time running out. No! No! Quick! I can't do a small jump! How am I gonna get over there? Just need that one red key. Run and jump, run and jump. There's no running. Like the platform is right there. As soon as you press jump, move the stick horizontal. That's what I'm doing though. See? Like instantly. We're not gonna make it. I don't wanna cheat. Oh. No! I have to find out how to do the small jumps. So it just has to charge, also you're gonna leave the stream. Alright, JR, thanks for coming in. You have an ancient game pre-Nintendo. I saw you count down there, Mike. Long story short, before Nintendo there was Game and Watch. Well, the graphics looks a lot like the game you're playing now. Oh, okay. Yeah, Mario has those sort of graphics. You're pressing over when you're against the wall when you need to leap. Small jumps, you need to be more precise. Jump and press over when you're even with the level and you're leaping onto. Love Mario Maker. Hey, Kitty. Let's practice. So, oh, that's not good practice because I'm using the top. Where can we practice where we won't get eaten? Or should we just eat a star to kill these ghosts? Which ones do we need to kill to practice? Aww. I don't think we kill the ones we needed to kill. I can do it when there's something above my head to stop me. This is gonna be hard because I didn't kill the right ghost. Nowhere safe. I wonder if Mario got sued. Got used for this game, very similar to Pac-Man. This level is similar to Pac-Man, yeah, but most of them aren't. I think they would have been okay. Because when you hit your head, you're able to direct yourself, yeah. Dead. Revel in chat. Do you guys struggle with those jumps too? Let's get the right ghost this time. Oh. Come back. Got him. So, maybe I could use momentum here. No, I jumped too late. I don't think momentum is gonna help me. I don't need momentum to jump a small distance, right? That being precise. If I hold it down, I can jump to that level. And if I just press it once, it's much shorter. If I hold it down and jump, it's... it's shorter again. So what if I hold it down and jump? Do I have to hold it down? Screen through the controller against the room soon. I'm not going to do that. Back with decent internet. I'm glad you have better internet now. It really stays that way. Do I have to hold it down? Oh, you down my good. You have to wait a few weeks till your daughter's birthday so you can play on her Switch. Did you buy your daughter a Switch? Or did you buy a Switch? Did you buy it for her or for you? Tap jump and press over. I'm pressing over. What am I doing wrong? You have a daughter? Not yet, maybe when you're 30. You bought her a Switch, mostly her, right? Right? Right. It will, you're at home, probably internet is doubly good. Oh, you weren't home before. Do I press it at the exact same time, or do I do one before the other, like slightly before the other? Jump, over, and crouch, like at the same time. Crouch first? So Sharky is saying to crouch, are you saying to crouch too? Are you still saving for an office chair? If I get an office chair, I'm probably going to have to try it out. So I have to wait till my parents go to the city so I can test them out too. Otherwise, I'm just going to get a secret lab chair. So I don't know which random one to get from Officeworks. There's a whole range of them and I don't know which one will be comfortable. And to like get a chance to go to Officeworks. Oh, you're our driver. At the same time. I'm crouching and I'm going and crouching and tapping. It's not working. So from, well, where would I get one from then? Don't I have to sit on it first before I buy one? What if I use the mushroom to make myself bigger? Can I make the big jump then? Don't need to crouch, you're already small. Secret labs are nice. You bought it. That you bought two. That's what I was thinking about getting the Titan because it's so big, and like it looks like it's meant or comfort, like it's got memory foam built inside it, and the pillow is memory foam too. You try them out, so 110% comfy, knowing you spend sometimes hours on them. Yeah, but I don't know where I could try them out. Like, when my parents go, there's Officeworks and there's Harvey Norman. I don't know if there's anywhere else. When you say I'm like a big on Twitch, so give me a good prize. I don't know if that would work. What's wrong about the mushroom? It doesn't make you bigger. Or what did it do? It did something. It didn't kill me. Where's your chronic pain? Lower back, upper, where? Everywhere. Literally everywhere. My hands. My... That side of the neck. Lower back. In the feet. The nerves in the feet. Sometimes behind the knee. You have to use over first, then jump. The direction, then jump. Hi, kiddo. Hi, Dimple. Stuff that up. Thank you for the water. Fill inside of the chair so you get the best chair. Yeah. Oh, I know I need like a lower back, the lumbar part for the chair, because that eases a lot of pain in the lower back. Extra life. Oh. Which way I feel news? So we used to do, when I get time, I'll do it again. I used to make a PowerPoint. And like, we'd discuss like gaming news, news with me, maybe news from you guys from the Discord, things like that. A massage chair? I don't know if that would be comfortable. I've tried a massage chair before and I didn't like it. And it didn't really do anything, like it just vibrated. With heat aggravates the pain though. Heat aggravates my pain. Why did I stop doing it? Oh, I didn't have time to do it. Like, I've been so busy I've had to cancel a couple of streams the past week. I'm a fussy one. It's not my fault. It's my body. Okay, direction first, then jump. So left jump. Okay, that was too slow maybe? Left jump. Left jump. Left jump. Too slow. I don't know. Oh, I can't say that word now. I'm out of water. Running out of ideas and maybe extra padding. Yeah. Memory foam should definitely help. And so with the secret lab chair, there's in the Titan one, there's memory foam built into the lumbar part of the back, and there's a memory foam pillow for the neck. I think memory foam would be really good. I got a memory foam pillow for my bed, and that is so good. Hi Sheza, how are you? We have the same drink bottle. Really? Is it yours purple too? Yeah, mine's the Brita. I thought it was like Vita Brita or something. You can't see that. Secret love chair, close to 1k just to sit. Well, it's 600-ish, yeah. It is expensive. But, my only other choice is to go to Officeworks and sit on whatever they have in the small country this town. Party for same water, but oh yeah, the water. Four waters. I missed the message. Continue holding the jump direction after you jump. Yeah, I held down jump. And tap it. Time's out, boomers. Okay, it didn't work. I'm still holding down that button. Did you hold the direction? Yeah. Small country town, yeah, what, because it's not a city. Like, it would be a small office work, so they wouldn't have that many chairs out. Like, they might have 5 chairs out? 10 maybe? No, not Melbourne. My parents won't drive to Melbourne. It's a different... Like, I live in a small town that doesn't have office works. But they go to, like, a rural city. Leap to height of the level are going to impress over them. What do you mean? I'm just tapping because it's a small height. You avoid office work chairs? You've had a few and they break after a year or so? Well, besides secret labs, I don't know what other chair to get then. And that because they're very expensive. I mean exactly what you said. I don't know what that means, or... Maybe I should quit. I can't do these small jumps. Last try. Leap no higher than the platform level you're trying to get to. That's why I'm just tapping. Whoops. That doesn't count. You need a price range or Google it while you're struggling with jumps? Well, as cheap as possible. So, no more expensive than Secret Labs, since that's like the only chair I know that I would... that might be comfortable. They don't know anything about any other chairs, and yeah, they're like 600-ish. Didn't know for 6 hours a day, still comfy after 3 years. Yeah, I've seen a lot of good reviews on it. We're a second-hand expensive one from a company that provides office fit-outs and furniture. It lasted a good 10 years. That was a good idea, but I don't know how to go about that. Good last try. Get the star! Okay, jump. Got you. Let's go kill this one in here. Kill, 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 kill! I was afraid I was gonna run out. Say 100 to 500. Yeah, that would. Oh, you. Uh oh. Probably under 400. I mean, it's a lot of money though. But I think it's important to have a good chair. Because I sit at the computer like literally all day, every day. Need to not be sore from sitting, and posture. Didn't get to practice the jumps. Gotta kill that one too. Just have to try and forget how many people sat on it. Yeah. least it's not like a secondhand mattress. Okay, which other one was I getting? Where did he go? There he is. No time to kill that one. Even on my chair, yeah. Vapen! Thank you for the follow, welcome in. This increases energy levels by up to 40%. That sounds good. Welcome back, Cody. Had to look for a while. Hope you had a good look. Hey, Mario. Yeah. Well, if you call this playing, I can't do the small jump. This is my last time playing, and then I'm going to switch course because I cannot do this. Catch you guys later. Time for bed. Good night, Sharky. Have a good sleep. Oh, I was waiting for saying Mario. Did I make the 5 minutes? I think it's been more than 5 minutes now, right? Can I follow you, then follow you again? Cypher special again? Does this still count? I don't know. I don't know if that still works. Oops. Hi, bunny! You can turn the images and comments off in the game. How do I do that? Because that would help. I mean, it was not going to help with my jumps, but... Like, do I go here? Do I have to go... Do I have to do it outside the course? Had a day being. Hi, Animan! Oh. Alright, I gave up on this one. I can't do those small jumps. This game last week after I saw you play it. Dude, they should sponsor me. I've made a couple of people want to buy the Switch now. X display comments. Where? It was right there? Well, now this is a different. Is it here? Can we find it here too? Comments on my course. Maybe we'll have to wait till we go back into a course because I'm not seeing it here. I can't believe I didn't see it. Good fun. Might have to get this game. Whoops. Can I buy you Animal Crossing? I mean, if you want. I don't know if I'd be playing it much or if I'd be any good at it because I'm not good with the creative things. Of that one, of course, comment back to settings. Uncheck display comments at the bottom. Where was that before? Did don't know, was harder, Mario or the settings? How long have you had a Switch for? Like 2 weeks. You'll love it. I think their character, there's a character for a rabbit. Yeah, I think so. Change from global. Oh, course comments. To my region. That's the only option. There wasn't another option. What games do I have? Just Dance 2020, Mario Maker 2, Mario Kart 8, and Breath of the Wild. Get a standing desk and stand the nerves in my feet. Like, if I could stand, I'd have a job, Oak. I'd go back to working at the supermarket. I wouldn't be able to stand like from morning to sleep. Like, as soon as I wake up, I'm at the PC and I'm here until I go to sleep. I wouldn't be able, I don't know who can stand for that long. You can only do it from the level, maybe. You work 12 hours on your feet. Yeah. It's a long time. Did you get a standing mat for easier for comfort for your feet? You mean at work? Or at my desk? Because, like, it's the pressure of the weight on the feet for the nerves and my lower back, and there is a comfort mat at the supermarket already. They already got one there. Saying non-stop is hard. Yeah, lots of people stand all day for work. They do. Could you do a stream from the kitchen lounge, maybe in the garage? Why? No, like on my phone, like from my phone. My parents are always around. After Auntie, she is a nurse. All right, if she can diagnose your symptoms. Thank you. So you're not always jailed to that chair. Oh. I don't know how I do that. 'Cause I wouldn't be. The Wi-Fi doesn't reach my phone outside in the garage. Okay, so new course. Maybe we'll go. How do I? There. Okay, we'll do this one. Go pick your chair at Officeworks and meet you halfway. That's if I can. What do you mean, meet me halfway? That's if I can find one that's comfortable there. I don't know how this one works. You'll pay for half, really? That's amazing, kiddo. Thank you. What if I can't find one that's comfortable there? Oh no. How is this easy? I'm not going to be able to do this. I have to land right on there, I think, right? Gonna be hard. Maybe I'm not. not meant to land on there? Your mom will take you to office works. And you'll pay for half the chair. Oh, say mom take me to office works. I have to wait till they go. I can't like just demand they go take me. Slight demanding tone. Because they just went last week, so it's gonna be a little while before they go again. And they don't have the Hadron in the car, like, it doesn't work. So, I'm really cold. What about a running jump? Then jump. Why is Mario so hard? Did it! Oh. Order it online, deliver it to yours, no need to drive. But I need to test them out first. Like, I was looking at Officeworks and they had so many chairs. I don't know what would be comfortable. I did still have an easy level. I don't know what's easier. I don't know which ones are easy. Oops, I was pressing B to go back into the menu. I'm gonna press start first. Exit. I do have it on normal. I can put it down to easy, so there will be easier ones. Oops. Difficulty. So it can't get any easier than this now. Is this the one we did last time? I don't remember. Why isn't this working? Jump. Jump. Why is it going? I can't be a mushroom. This isn't any easier. Mushroom moves on its own. Yeah, it does. Just time your jumps. I don't know when to jump. Hi. What do you normally play level style wise? I'm new to Mario, I'm new to the Switch, so whatever is easy. I just clicked on easy and just did the first one that popped up. I think we did this one already. Oh no. Yeah, I remember doing this. Thank you. So I guess they don't change that order. Good night, Rabbit. Good night, Have a good sleep. Thank you for following you. Welcome in. Hey, Lion! Having fun. We were playing a different level earlier and there was like these short jumps and I couldn't do them. I had to quit. I tried for like half an hour. I can't do the small jumps in like the level that you made for me. It had those jumps and I couldn't do it. Must have been hard when I was playing a game in the 1980s. The frustration emo jumpy. Hey Blue Jay, how have you been? Yeah, it has been a while. What is happening? Like, how do I... Do I have to exit? Because I don't see like an end there. I don't even know what's going on there. I have a question, girl, but shoot. During night stream tonight? No, that's tomorrow night. Gonna make you me another level. There's no short jumps. I don't know, are these proper levels? I want something that'll help me get better. Looking good, thanks. It wanted you to press R. Oh. What do you usually stream? We do a lot of just chatting and then we hop into a game. Did I beat Story Moon? I haven't tried Story Moon. I didn't know there was Story Moon. Next up we're gonna be playing Red Dead Redemption. I think it's gonna be our next game. Okay, how do I try Story Moon? Kaiser? What's Kaiser College? Is that... How gonna eat me? No. Go back to the main menu. Okay, after this one. Which, that might be the end? Oh, it's not the end. Took a girl on a date. Took girl A on a date just to be nice, but you like her friend, girl B. Well, girl A likes you a lot, but you don't want to hurt her. And you're sleeping with girl B. Okay. What's the question? Like, I think you sort of already answered your question there. You don't want to be with girl A, you don't want to hurt her feelings. You take a girl on a date just to be nice. I used to sort of do that in high school. I was sitting next to a guy and there was no one beside me. We're at a party and he's like, oh, he asked me out. And I was like, awkward saying no, because then we'd just be sitting there. So I said yes. Kaiser College is a set of levels by Carl Sagan that teaches you lots of mechanics. Okay. How to say you don't want to be with her in a nice way. I don't think there's any like not like a one perfect sentence sort of thing. that you can tell someone as a rejection, because when it comes down to it, they're still going to feel rejected. So it probably doesn't really matter what you say, as long as you're not being mean. But you're just saying yes is never good. Yeah. Guys, expect no from girls. Well, it was back in high school, I don't know. I don't know what he was expecting. Did I lose my sword? Does that mean I can't kill him? I can still jump on the head. Come over here. No, I'll jump on your head. Jump on your head. Missed it. Hi, Boom. How are you? If I find you a level code and you beat it, I will tip you $10. You can give it a go. Chances are I won't beat it. Be honest, even if they don't like what you have to say, yeah, it's gonna be rejection no matter what. Just find some words that aren't mean, like, don't tell her she's rude and you don't want to date her. Like, say something else. Now press start. Story mode. I'm not I'm trying to think, like, if I was in that situation, if I went on a couple of date or one date with somebody, how do I say, like, there's not going to be another date? I don't know what I could say. What do you guys think I could say to somebody? One minute, I will tip you 10 either way, as long as you give it an honest code. Okay. When you've got the level, I'll hop back into out of story mode. I read, no, you can't say that. Even Twitch said you can't say that, because that's why your message got blocked. Mamma mia. That was fun. As the date ends, that was fun. Talk to you later. Then when you guys chat later, time you say you had fun, but you weren't feeling it. Yeah, you could say you just weren't. You could say you weren't feeling a connection. Then it's like, it's not personal to them. I wouldn't mind someone telling me they don't feel a connection. Cause then it also sounds like it's like they wanted to feel a connection, but unfortunately there wasn't one there. They're really good at making you better at the game. That's good. Whoa. Lion! Thank you for the gifted sub to Bria! Thank you so much, Lion. Really appreciate that. When you were younger, you were mean. You would just not pick up calls or return texts. Is it because you didn't know what to say? It was hard being year 7. In year 10. Wait, were you in seven with a year 10 person? Guys got a emote reward from Line. Make sure you thank him. Haven't seen one in hot minutes. I thought we needed that smile. Thank you, Lion. Help her get a magical chair. This is why I'm cat present. What do I do here? Princess Peach Castle, we have to rebuild it. Am I building a course? You were just mean back then. At least you've grown. Do levels get coins? Coins go towards rebuilding. Okay, what do I do now? Is it gonna give me something to do? Talk to Toad? Is that this guy? Most of the clients don't use their real names. A downhill battle. Am I paying to do this? Still here. Hi, Kelly. It didn't cost 100 coins to do it. Do I get? Oh, I get 100 coins. Was that mushroom gonna hurt me? I'm so bad at Mario Maker. Oh, four lives left. Mushroom's making big. Okay, eat the mushroom. Come here, mushroom. Oh, big mushroom. Uh oh. Jessica! Thank you so much for the sub!
Sorry I'm late, rabbit.
Oops.
I was watching Critical Role's 100th episode return after lockdowns.
Oh, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for the resub. How you been, Guska? Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh, is this the end? Well, that's close.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Of all Carl's, Mario Maker 1. Actually, all of Carl's and Mario Maker 1. Oh, okay. No, yeah, I don't have Mario Maker 1. Been pretty good actually, pretty busy this week. How about yourself? Same, I've been so busy. Alright, so do that course. Okay, how do we save? Do we have to save it or do I just exit out? I think you just exit out, right? Force me. I'll give it an honest go. Wait, why are we in here? No, oh, I don't, oh, my, wait, world marker. Wait, course world. Even the menu is hard. I have so many photo shoots this week, maybe one day you'll actually get paid for one, hopefully. Photo shoots for what? Like, what's being photoshot? How do I get out of this? Kitty! What have you been up to, Kitty? Kitty is extremely late to the stream today. Okay, so back, ID. All right, 9MD. M. D. 1 4 4 R. J. G. Trying to get cosplay and glamour photography business off the ground. They're doing a lot of portfolio shoots lately. Also, do you shoot other people dressed in cosplay? During important cat stuff. Alright, have you got your cat stuff done? Very competitive industry, so you need an edge. Definitely. You have to make your work stand out above other people's. How of Red Skull? Red Skull, Vampire, Soldier, Femme Flesh on the weekend. Are they people? I don't know the people. Were they Red Skull? Oh, are they cosplayers? Rebel News, Lion has been appointed the sheriff and answers only to Her Highness Queen Jamie. If I go down here, is this gonna kill me? Oh. Okay, I didn't go down there. Did you get your money yet? Not yet. Soon. Oh, they hurt me. Okay. I thought they did. Thank you so much for the sub, you! That's so kind of you, and welcome down the rabbit hole. Thank you. Thank you so much. You get your name written on Rabbit Heart too. Won't be able to get this yet? What do you mean I won't be able to get this yet? I tried jumping, it was too slow. Jump. Can you jump on the shell? How do I get one to come back down here? Do I have to hop on this one? How do I get it to come back? Come back! Oh, I'll just say here. Push it off the edge. How'd you grab the shell? Think you deserve a try at this. Thank you. How'd you grab it how? With Y or X? Oh. Okay. Did you get a rabbit heart before? You probably didn't have a space for 15 eyes. I think so, Mike. I'm a little behind on rabbit hearts. Okay, I'm pressing X and Y. But none of them are working. Is it maybe a different one? Hi, Token. Hi to her. Oh, why you walk up to it? Okay. Oh. What do I do now? Good, just let it, just getting yourself to bed. What time is it? Right, what the indicator is. That C thing? How you throw? Which button's throw? No, we can't fit 15 eyes on your rabbit hut, Mike. Oh, 1:37 a.m. That's a little late. I'm gonna try jumping and throwing it. Yeah, but which button's the throw button? M15KE. Could do that. Just let go of the Y button. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, I think I understand. Oh. I'm back. Oops. Is another one gonna drop? Or is it not because it's up there? Do I have to restart? I'll just kill myself. Whoops! What does this mean? Do I have to go get another one now? I don't know what this means. I have a shell helmet. How does that help me? Oh. I mean, I won't get hurt, yeah. Need to run and jump. Oh, okay. I can't do the timing from running and jumping, though. That's gonna be hard. I got a helmet again. Look up on YouTube, Mario Maker shell wall jump. You can do it, I promise. Hey, Hero! How are you today? Oh, I didn't let go. No, I fell! Did I have to have that down there? I keep falling. You're good news. is that you don't have to have surgery. Almost fell. You're under surgery, that's great. So what's gonna happen now then? I jumped too late. How do I get it like right there then? Cause that seemed pretty close. You should hopefully get the job. Hopefully, yes. Oops. Happy for you, hero. Why don't you first practice sleeping proper off the shell? I don't know, because I was told to get it up there first. How do you donate from the app? Like through PayPal? I think... Is this a link to PayPal? So if you click on that link, that's how you donate via PayPal. Hi Cold, how are you? Teaching a shell jump to someone without them seeing it is like impossible. Well, that's why Eric said, I guess that's why Eric said to look up YouTube. Hey Robert, I'm good. Just took the ICT team out for lunch, just had by the end of term. Oh, awesome! Oh yeah, school holidays. Don't you get 2 weeks off too, right? You guys have fun? Still gotta work, oh. Less work? Is this one of those harder player made maps? Yes. Don't think it makes any difference if it's hard or easy though, they're all just hard for me. Oh, doesn't matter to restart again. I think I have to restart again. We need a shell. Less work and no teachers or students. Awesome. When the shell is stationary, try your skill at leaping off of it and getting good height. How do I make it stationary? I don't know how to make it stationary. You had perfectly good stationary one that killed you. But it killed me because it was moving into me. It wasn't stationary. That I killed. Oh. I thought it was killing me. Well, it's stationary now. It got me. I try to jump on it. This is terrible. I'm so bad at Mario Maker Cup. It's just a bad strokes. Hold down. When I release the show. Okay. Well, I jumped on it. Didn't do anything. Yeah, now I'll live longer. That's good. Oh no! It doesn't save me from going down there. Did you ever figure out how to shoot fireballs when you get the flower? No. No, I don't think I did. You can't just jump onto it. You press jump when you land on the shell. So double jump? Oops. I don't know why I won't land there. Can I just close that part off so I don't fall down there? I am focusing, that's why I'm so quiet right now. Don't think that drop is meant to be much of a problem. I keep falling down. I keep missing the shell. I tried jumping as soon as I land on it. It's like it's slow to react, so it didn't work. Oops. Okay. Put it on my head. Hi, Kai. Oh, did I drop it wrong? Whoa! Thank you so much for the $10 for attempting this level. Thank you. It's really appreciated. I'm still gonna try this level a little bit longer. You're off to bed now, take care. Good night, Squinty. Have good sleeps. No problem. So I drop it, then I jump on it, and then jump again. I missed it. Jump, 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 jump. It's not working. I can't double jump. say the full name at least for the donation. But then it'll sound like I swear. Just whole jump. Hi, Wolf. Oops. Oh. Uh-oh. Like that, see? What? I did it? Oh, it was an accident. I was just spamming jump. How I didn't run forward and release it at the indicator. Like that. But not like that. No, I'm now stuck up there. Just jump and hold the button. Run forward, jump, release at the indicator. She should look up YouTube on how to do the jump. I keep pointing it up there. Whoops, no comment. I can't even click on start properly. You need to kick it forward, not up. So do I not jump? You said run forward, jump. Run forward and jump at the indicator. Mind that shell's a dome. Oh, jump. Hang on, I gotta be holding a shell. Come back! Almost fell. Hi, pirate! You do jump. But when you release the shell, you release it forward, not up. Jump, kick it forward when you're at the indicator. Well, that wasn't jump. No! Is that too soon? I'm more afraid best. I don't think that's gonna happen. If I beat it. Am I doing it too soon? Restart. Need to kick forward, not jump. Need to kick forward, not throw it up. All I'm doing though is jumping when I get to the thing in the middle though. That's all I'm doing. Almost fell. That looked like it got close. You can throw it forward mid-air, but you can't remember the button. Oops. Release the run button mid-air. How do I jump at the same- what button do I use for jump then? Do I just use like one of these? Okay, start again. Try a jump and releasing the shell. Isn't that what I've been doing? Wasn't that in? That seemed like it was in. You're releasing while jumping. I don't know what I'm doing. You need to not hold up. I'm not, am I? Did I not hold up that time? I didn't go up. Whoops, I did up that time. I see what I'm doing up. I'm releasing it too late, aren't I? Jump way sooner. Helmet. That was really close, right? Oh no, I don't have it on my head. Hang on. Go put that on my head. Oh no! You need to hold your hold jump. You need to hold jump the whole time. So don't let go of jump. Oh, but I have to let go of run. Hang on. I have to let go of Y, but hold this one. Hang on, I would let go of both. My brain! This is like drums or something. Okay, I held it down this time, but I think I gotta jump sooner. We learned to play Mario as a kid. Yeah, it's good. It's better to learn stuff when you're younger. Okay, what was wrong with that one? Need you to get this seriously. This section or the whole map? Just jump and release sooner. That seemed pretty soon to me though. Just this jump. So you're not gonna be laying down in bed wondering if I ever got it. Too soon? I don't know what's happening now. I must be pressing off at the same time then. Releasing it too soon. Okay. Was that too late? I can't tell if it's too late or too soon. Now. When you release a shell and leap off it when ground level, you barely reach the platform. You barely don't reach the platform. You need to be inside the indicator when you release it. So you need some additional height. Wait, am I jumping wrong? Or is it just my timing? Just the timing. Thank you. So what's happening most of the time now? Too slow or too fast? Like releasing too early or too late? When you release it at the right time, the shell will bounce off the wall higher than the ground. Your job is to leap off it in that instance. Oh, I thought it just like... I thought it would like stay in the indicator. I thought it was just gonna like float there. I'm meant to be doing something. I have to like jump... I have to jump on it? I didn't know I had to do that. Okay, well now it's up there. Now I have to start over. Just practice jumping up to the indicator. Oops. Thank you for the dollar donation. Get good. I'll try. How are you doing, robot? When you have that kick the shell, when you have that kick the shell when you're in the indicator. Do I have the timing right yet? I don't know. Whoops! I'm gonna click start. I don't know when I should give up. I feel like I'm not gonna get it. Do I want it to bounce off the wall? Not on the wall. You have to run for the entire time. Jump and release so you get to the indicator. That's what I've been doing. What is what I've been trying to do? And shell bounces off the wall. Perfect, except you released up. Did I have my up? Did I have the thumb up there? Oh, I did up again. I see. Then you bounce off the shell and it beats you up there. I Whoops, I did it up. I don't know what I did there. Are you gonna take a nap or you work out watching you try this? A nap at 2 AM in the morning though? I should be asleep. So what am I doing wrong now? Like, I feel like I'm doing the same thing pretty consistently now. I landed on it! I wasn't able to jump high enough though. I just have to get the leap of the shell part. I'm jumping as soon as possible. Right after you leave, you have to hold jump. You, thank you for the for a second $10 donation. Thank you so much. After you leave, you have to hold jump. When you hit the shell, you bounce right off it. I'm pressing jump as soon as possible. Is that not right? You got this. Thank you. I don't know what I'm doing wrong now. Like, it's hitting the wall. And as soon as I let go of it, I am pressing jump again. I know what it looks like it's delayed, but literally as soon as I release it, I press jump. I'm gonna just hold it. You don't need to press jump again, just keep holding it. Oh, okay. Whoops. I don't know what I did there. So that's how I landed. I guess I did something wrong. But I didn't let go of it. Whoops. I think that was too late. The goal is to bounce off the shell, yeah. Did you press that up arrow afterwards? No, okay. I'm holding down this one, right? For jump. And I don't let it go. Is that right? releasing too early. Oops. I forgot to release. I forgot to hold jump. See, you're still stuck on this. Yes. I don't think I'm gonna get past it today. You're gonna keep beating your head against the wall if you don't want to, but you're close. Yeah, well, the fact that I'm close is making me want to try a little bit longer. If it's just a matter of doing releasing it at a different time, like if I've got everything right now and all I have to do is just fix the timing, then it should be easy, right? So you're saying I'm releasing too early. What is that then? Is that too late? See the blue box? Yes. With purple on my screen, but yeah. There's your marker. Yes. Use that to know if you jump too soon or too late. I can't tell though. Emerald! Thank you so much for the $10. How are you doing, Emerald? Thank you so much. Very kind of you, Emerald. I feel like you guys are trying to cheer me on, like trying to help me get the time right. You need to jump all the way into the indicator and release right at the blue. Kinda want to try this one to see if we could do it. Have you played Mario Maker before? Hot chocolate and marshmallow time, that sounds nice. Hey everyone, good things, how you doing? I'm good, Emerald. Thank you for the $10. I'm glad you're doing good. Sent you a message on Insta. Now you can put Kidda to the face. Oh, I'm not sure I can agree to my Instagram messages, Kidda. that's why we got a Discord. My Instagram is a mess. It's full. It's hard to find messages that are important. I mean, all the messages are important, but I mean, like, the ones I'm looking for specifically. Playing Mario games all your life, you should be able to do it then. Perhaps practice just running and jumping and leaping the indicator. Had you many drinks? Your spelling is terrible. That's okay. I know what you mean. Is Discord the new Insta? It is for us. So Discord is like a how do you explain it? I don't know how to explain it, but we share photos in there. We type to each other. It's like a big group message, and we got separate rooms as well. Like, we got a room for sharing photos, we got a room for just chatting, we got a room for like game deals. Group chat, various channels, yeah. And the channels work on different subject matter. It's like old IRC chat rooms, but way better. I never went into a chat room like that. What was that? Okay. Discord was the old institute for messaging. With way more features. Doing anymore. Okay. Run. Was I pointing up? Was that too late? Am I doing it too late now? Uh-oh. 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 No! Too late, okay. Releasing the shell when you reach the blue box. Have you ever played The Witcher? Yeah, I played a little bit of Witcher 3, but it looked like it was going to be too long of a game, too big of a game to play on stream. So I didn't get very far. I don't know if that was too late or too soon. I'm trying to work out if my jumping is too late or too early so I can understand and change it. I don't know what was wrong with that timing. Was it what was wrong with that one? That was a perfect jump. Okay, so what was wrong with it? Why didn't it work? Just released it late. Okay. What was that one? I can't tell if it's too late or too soon most of the time. Try aiming to bounce off the shell when you're over the purple square. Well, I'm just holding down the jump button, so I'm not really aiming for anything specifically, am I? You need to at least write a blue square. No! I can't tell if it's too late or too soon, most of these jumps. That one seemed too late. They're all looking the same. No rank 4 down there. Whoops. Try releasing at the purple square like you were trying to land on it. I feel like that's what I'm trying to do. You release it right at the blue square. Oops. Does it look like I'm releasing it at like the wall? Helmet. It actually kind of looks like I'm not releasing it. But it must be. Although maybe if I hit the wall, it was just releasing itself. No, I am releasing it. Hey Drift, looks like you are jumping out late.
Endure. In enduring, grow strong.
Welcome in, Drift. Thank you. It feels so close. But so far away. You don't jump through the target area, you jump in front of it. You need to jump earlier. Like that? I felt like that was earlier. Aim for the turtle to be in the square like a basket through the hoop. Like that? That looked pretty good. Still at it. Yes, code! Didn't look good that time, yeah. Why didn't it work then? You've read half the Bible so far. I know. Wish the background stayed so you could line up with it. Yeah. What I'm actually meant to be doing. Releasing the shell into that purple square and jumping onto it. So I can get up over the ledge. But my timing is bad. I didn't release it. No, I fell down. And I've never played Mario before. I've never played like a game like this before, so it's extra hard. I'm sure you guys could try this one. But considering where she started, she couldn't work out jumping and crouching. It's a good progress. I don't know if I don't think I can do that jump still drift. There was like a weird jump thing going on today and I couldn't do it earlier. It was like a similar jump. I couldn't do it. Running and then jump and then release. Hold jump. Didn't hold jump. I don't know what I did there. Okay, that was too late. Okay, just a few more tries. Throwing light, yeah. Whoops, that was, I don't know what that was. That was just way too late. I don't know what I'm doing now. I think my brain has given up. Maybe I'll randomly get it by giving up. Oops. Okay, well, we have to end that one there. Is there a way I can save it for later and I can try it, like, maybe in my, if I get free time, or like later on in a different stream? I used to try looking at the game as a basketball where the turtle is a ball and the square is a hoop. Yeah, like that, I felt like thinking like that helped. The last patient took forever. She wore you out. Sounded like she was a difficult one. Need some rabbit stew. No, cooking rabbits. I don't know how to get back to this level later on. I could just remember the code. Or can I download it? Is that how you keep it? If I write down the code, we know what will happen if I write it down. I'll lose it. Let's all hug and slow down with one another. Yeah, we can do that. We should end the stream here too. I turn the switch off. I'm so not used to the switch. Sleep. This was no ending stream. Have to. I'm making a note here. Huge stream forever. It automatically actually it cuts you off automatically after 36 hours or something. We do what we must because we can. Thank you all for joining us today. Stream again tomorrow, and there should be one tomorrow night as well. So day and night stream tomorrow. We'll find some way to raid. And the science gets done, and you make a neat gun for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. Bye, Kitty. Bye, Mario. Bye, Drift. Bye, Dan. You need to post more on Instagram? I want to. I just have no time. Nobody uses Instagram anymore, everybody moved to TikTok. Yeah, exactly. Hey. Yeah, what a song. Snapping an image literally takes 2 seconds. I post to my story. Yeah, I'm going live, does that count? Favorite song since 2009. Oh, I don't know how to write. That was a joke. Haha, that chance. One person's been read, I don't know what they're doing. Another one just went on a break. Look at me still talking when there's science to do. And I look up. Story don't count. What if I post a story, I put in a post instead to the story? Just to prepare for the image and delete the one she doesn't like and take more from different angles, not Not like any of them, so restart. Yeah, and the hashtags and writing the caption. Yarn, go back to work. Alright. Ray Marvin. Bye, Rami. Bye, Cold. Why does Raid, well, Raid missed again. I'm not sure who has to Raid. So, we'll give him a nice rapid attack. He's playing Titanfall 2. I have no idea what the game is. It looks like you're in, like, this machine thingy. And you shoot at other machines. Shooter, okay. Can I raid you? You won't be alive for at least another 6 hours. Yeah, can't raid you at the moment. All right, bye everybody. Don't forget to join the Discord and thank you all for coming out and thank you for the donations and the subs and the chat. And thank you to all our lurkers as well. Very appreciated. Bye everybody.